Hello everyone. Again, today our plan is to walk in Kilpatrick Hill. So due to lockdown, we usually use different routes to go to Kilpatrick Hills, to the Slack and then Duncolm. This time we took one unusual route. It's just in the beginning, just after passing station road from the right hand side. It's direct approach towards the Slacks. So we started our journey. It's like, this doesn't look like a steep, but to be honest, it's a steep path. So we turn right and go towards the Slack direct approach from this end. On the back, you can see the beautiful view of Glasgow. It's kind of in the beginning, it's just a little bit steep, and then it's a flat through the dead bracken you pass by and reach the summit of Slacks. On the Slacks, it's a beautiful view around, and you can see far from this time. We planned to do a different approach to this Duncolm. You see from here clearly, and usually you take a go towards Loch Humphrey and then go towards Duncolm, but we try to take a direct approach. So from just went to the left from Slacks, and it's a quite steep descent, and then after the descent it's a flat path starts. So this looked like a path, but it's after a little while the path totally vanished, and you have to make your own path from there. Just on the left of Greenside Reservoir. So from here is one of the top small hill comes, and you go on the summit, and you can see clearly the other side where which path and how you're going to take towards the Duncolm, because there is a very small burn comes, and you need to cross this burn. From here on the right hand side, you can see the Greenside Reservoir from this burn. You just jump and cross this small burn, and sometime due to water it's quite widened, and today luckily it wasn't that wide, so it was easily to cross. We don't need to even wet our feet. After this burn, it's a clear path comes, with very small clear path comes towards left, and from Slack reach you Duncolm, which is the highest point of this area. So it's a beautiful reservoir. On this very small lock on the left hand side is a Loch Lily, and then it's two reservoir on the right hand side in the forest. You can see from the Duncolm you descend down. It's a very boggy path. You need to be care needed, especially this part is extremely boggy. You cannot come across this part without wetting your shoes, and the care needed. Then we eventually we arrived at Loch Humphrey. So Loch Humphrey is a beautiful view today, and it was very chilly, extremely cold, but we had stopped there for 10-15 minutes and enjoyed the view around. And Anas, my friend, he tested his new drone here, and you can see that's a beautiful footage from a drone. And thank you very much to being with us, and hopefully see you on our next venture. Bye.